Hello, my name is James Lewis. I'm an ophthalmologist in Elkins Park, which is just north of Philadelphia. I'm an anterior segment specialist, which means I do corneas, LASIK, EVO, cataracts, MIGS, and a few other procedures. I got my Anterion when it was approved for imaging about 9 months ago, and I found it to be an incredibly useful device for some research projects I've been involved in particular, imaging of the superciliary space for a new MIGS procedure. Once the other modules were approved for cornea, cataract, and metrics, I was first in line, and that was about December of this past year. I've had it for about 3 months and I've been using it every day. This has been probably the most exciting piece of equipment I've acquired in the last decade. I have been very happy with the topography, the tomography in one module, the ability to handle my cataract patients with alacrity, and the ability to look at the lens and the angle dynamics and architecture with the metrics module. I have several other biometers and several other topographers and tomographers in the office, and my go-to device now is the Anterion. The main reason, the detail of the reports, the imaging capabilities, and probably top of the list is the speed. I can acquire imagery on cataract evaluations much faster than anything else I have, with as much data as I could possibly ask for. It's been my workhorse in the clinic, and I have been a very happy user. Very glad we have devices like this available. The Anterion lets me do a better job with assessing the cornea for appropriateness for LASIK. It does a better job for assessing pre- and post-operative ICL patients. It lets me determine whether a patient really needs a peripheral iridectomy for a narrow angle or not. It tells me about the lens, the natural lens position and the density of the lens itself. And the ability to do biometry and all the lens calculations has made cataract workups a joy. Currently, I compare the readings from this machine to other well-known biometers, and I found the consistency and dependability to be present such that I'm not sure I need these other machines. Either way, I'm very happy that this device is available. I think it will help cataract surgeons more effectively assess their patients, especially the premium patients who need precision in the magnitude and direction of astigmatism. Very important for assessing LASIK candidates and determining the appropriateness of an ICL and postoperatively the vault and the position of the ICL are real attributes of this device.